Welcome to Kim Mall at Kota Tinggi.
Kota Tinggi Plaza, there are plenty of smartphone shops, followed by the computer shops, as well as of course fashion, goldsmith, and restaurant. I think we are done with Kota Tinggi Plaza. Now we are heading to Kip Mall, Kota Tinggi. Let's go. So to go to Kip Mall, you exit the Kota Tinggi Plaza, yeah, heading to the main road, and then you see the Shell petrol station. You go to the right, walk about 600 meters, and then you should see Kip Mall, yeah, on the right side as well.
Pisang goreng.
Okay, we have to walk next to the main road, yeah. Unfortunately, there is no pedestrian walkway. We are passing the Sungai Johor. I think this Sungai Johor just now connected to the part that we went just now. Okay, we have arrived at the Kip Mall complex. Inside they have Kwa Thai supermarket. I think that's the place we are going to buy our groceries, goodies. And then probably behind the Kip Mall they have the wet market, yeah.
Opposite the Kip Mall there is the H&M, which is Heritage Mall.
Should we go there as well?
No.
Heritage Mall.
It looks like it's
shop houses, right? Heritage
one? No, but the building.
Birbin.
Building.
A Beljain. I can see the Heritage Mall from here. The Beljain.
Oh, the supermarket is the Value Megastore.
Welcome to Kip Mall. Very small, the entrance. Lots of choices of sushi, yeah? All kinds of sushi.
What this is this? Mochi.
Mochi, a big one. We are now at Mr. Dollar, ya. Mr. Dollar, selling snacks, household items, and batteries, drinks. Mr. Dollar. Still at Kip Mall. Let's go to the wet market area, ya. Yeah, this is their wet market area. So Kip Mall at Kota Tinggi is pretty much similar in terms of the section like Kip Mall in the Tampoy area. Is it Tampoy? I think Tampoy, yeah. So you can go buy the groceries and then you can go shopping the on the mall as well. outside Keep Mall, they have some shops. This one Keep Mall. Next to it, they have some shop houses. One of them is Mr. DIY. Okay, we are going to Mr. DIY to look for some phone cases. Yeah, hopefully we can find one.
It's going to rain.
They have various equipment, yeah. Spray paint. Cutter. Screwdriver. LED lights. Lights. Beverages and safety glass. Try the safety glass. You know the reason why she's buying this? So that when cutting onion, it is protecting her eyes from the, you know, the onion. So
can
that you don't need to cry when cutting onion.
Can you cycling also?
Can.
At night?
Can. Pretty dope. They have electronic shop here, and this is the Patay Mall. Okay, let's go. Currently it is what time, yeah? Let me check. Oh, 3:16. Okay, about 15 minutes walk back to the bus terminal. Let's go.
I think around here also have a lot of shop, eh?
Yes, exactly.
That one is like restaurant.
Beyond.
Or what? Oh, just now there got frozen food.
Okay, we are heading back from Keep Mall at Kota Tinggi back to the Kota Tinggi bus terminal, ya. It's about 10 minutes walk. So again, there are another mall, Heritage Mall, in front of Keep Mall. So if you still have the energy visiting Kota Tinggi, you can go there lah, Heritage Mall, ya. Taman Mawajaya, ya. It's the location next to the bus terminal. Bus terminal. Wah, this one hotel and restaurant. Okay, hopefully the bus going from Kota Tinggi to JB Central, we don't need to wait for so long, ya. Yeah? Go straight, go straight. Oh yeah, this one lah. Okay, we have reached the bus terminal of Kota Tinggi. Okay, I can see there are a few buses. Let's go find the T10. It was just now on berth 12, yeah? Okay, bus is there. Okay, ready to set sail. Hey, that one. Hey, this one lah. Got. JB Central ya. Oke, 3:30 sharp ya. 3:30 PM sharp. We are leaving Kota Tinggi. Heading to JB Central. And the journey approximately will take about 1.5 hours. So, yeah, let's enjoy.
Oi. Bye bye Kota Tinggi.
After 1 hour, we arrive at Larkin and then going to JB Central.
Okay, about 1 hour and 30 minutes, yeah. Finally reach Johor Bahru Central. RM5.30. Okay, that's it, our journey to Kota Tinggi this time. Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.